very pop-oriented records. I knew who he was. And I had a demo of what Donald and Walters, not Steely Dan, just Donald and Walters. And it was out. It was out, really out. Made the music we made, you know, seem like Billy, Don't Be a Hero. So we walk in, we're both from Brooklyn, Steve's from Brooklyn, we talk sports. Eventually said, so I hear you have something for me to hear. I really didn't want to give up this tape. I said, here it is, it's a demo, you know, there's much more to them. And I was dancing, he put it on. It was a very bizarre song called Brain Tap Shuffle. When it was over, he said, these guys are the Beatles.
Wow.
And 1 minute later, I had a career.